Hello guys, this is Urva Shukla here. Now in the previous slide, I will discuss about the why Moodle, what is Moodle, how we can create an account on the Moodle. This is all about the Moodle which we have to discuss in the previous video. Now today we have to discuss create an course. This is our agenda, this is our discussion topic, how we can create an course on the Moodle. After login on Moodle, how we can create a course on Moodle. So just log in to your page. After logging to your page, this page will be displayed and just click on your Moodle site. After clicking them, you just click on the setting option. Here is the setting option, and just click on the turn editing on option so that all editing should be turned on. And just click on the add new option, add new course, add a new course. Now here are the all details which should be given by you, that is all the fields. And after filling this all details, you just click on the save and display option so that your course should be created. For example, course short name is word. Suppose this is miscellaneous, this is show, and the course start date is 9th June 2018. Okay, course end date is suppose 9th July 2019. Okay, now course ID number, if you don't have course ID number, then leave it. Course description, if you required the description, then give it, give here description, otherwise it's not necessary. If you have any file that is that you have to attach on that link, you attach it, just drag and drop the file here. And now save and display option. Now just click on the home option. Here your course WordPress is given here. After clicking that, now the course is created. Thank you.